Hi students, welcome to NCERT Solutions. In this video we are going to see 7th standard maths chapter 1 exercise 1.3 second question option A and B we are going to see. And here they are given equation, they ask us to check it whether left hand side is equal to right hand side. So first we are going to take it left hand side. Left hand side is equal to 18 into within bracket there is a number 7 plus minus 3. 7 plus minus 3 is equal to, here signs are different, so we have to find the difference. 18 into difference between these two is 4 and greatest number is 7, in front of 7 plus sign is there, so plus answer is equal to 8 4s are 32, we have written 2 and remaining 3, 1 4 is 4, 4 plus 3 is equal to 7. So left hand side we got answer is 72. We will check it for right hand side. RHS equal to 8 into 7 plus, sorry, this is 18 into 7 plus 18 into minus 3. We will check it. 8 sevens are 56, remaining 5 is there, 1 7 is 7, 7 plus 5, 12, so 126 plus 18 3s are, 8 3s are 24, remaining 2, 1 3 is 3, 3 plus 2, 5 and plus into minus is equal to minus, so minus 54. Difference between these two is equal to here 6 and here 4. We have to find the difference. 6 minus 4 is equal to 2 and here we have to 5. We cannot subtract. So we are taking 12. In 12, if we take 5 means remaining 7. And in this greatest number is 126. In front of 126 plus sign is there. So left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Now we will check it for option B. Option B left hand side is equal to minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 6. Minus 21 into, both also same sign, so we have to add and we have to use the same sign. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10, both also minus, so minus answer we have written. And when we are multiplying these two, we are getting 210. Minus into minus is equal to plus 210. Next, we are going to check it for right hand side. Right hand side is equal to minus 21 into minus 4 plus minus 21 into minus 6 is equal to, when we are multiplying these two, we are getting 4 ones are 4, 4 twos are 8, and minus into minus is equal to plus 84. And next, plus sign, minus into minus, plus answer will come, so no problem. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12. And now we got 126. We have to add it. 4 plus 6 is equal to 10. Remaining 1 is there. 8 plus 2 is equal to 10. 10 plus 1, 11. And remaining 1 is there. And here we have one place. So 1 plus 1 is equal to 2. So listen, left hand side is equal to right hand side. Therefore, LHS is equal to RHS. That's all. Thank you, students.